guys. So, I'm not sure if I'm going to do an ASMR video on that footage or not, but that was really, really fun. I just did the Gem and Mineral Show at Kino's. There is everything from fountains to sculptures to, I got these from Thailand. They're little hair things with like little bells on them. I bought them for my Pomeranian because I thought they would be cute on like a leash. But then I also got them because, you know, when I work out, I wear my hair in ponytails and I thought it was really cute. So I got these there. They were a dollar. I mean, how cute are those, right? And then I got these earrings and I got this ring. So, really, really super fun. Super, super fun. I shut my recording device off because they're kind of funny inside. No one came up to me and said for me not to do it. I got a lot of footage, and so I'm happy with the footage I got. I may just put it in this video just for this whole day vlog. Now what I'm doing is I'm boot scooting over to Degrazia Studios, and they're having a reception from 5 to 7, and I'll end up getting there at like 6, so I'll have an hour there, so that'll be nice. Then I'll leave there at 7, I'll go home, I'll be able to see my little sweetie pie, and then he's going to a concert. I think he's going to leave at like 7-ish or something like that. And then I am just going to chillax, relax. I'm going to eat a steak and have some vegetables, take a nice hot bath, go to bed. And then I've got aqua at 9:30 in the morning, and then I teach yoga. I'm subbing tomorrow for yoga, so I'm going to be teaching a nice restorative gentle yoga class. But anyway, you guys, this has been super, super fun. It's been really, really fun. I'm going to save some tape here though so that I can get lots of good footage at Degrazia Studios. So I will see you guys in the next segment. All right, love you. Bye. Hey guys, I'm walking into the Degrazia Studios. They're having their reception tonight from 5 to 7. So beautiful. You guys have seen many videos here, but this will be another beautiful one. The sun is setting. Let's get that beautiful sunset. Can you see that? Beautiful. Sun is setting in the west there. Beautiful as we enter. Here's the entry into his graveyard where he's buried, you guys. It's right back there. If you wanna, you know what we'll do? We'll go check it out real quick so you can see it. His wife is buried back here too. But this is Degrazia Studios. And tonight they're going to be doing a thing on his caustic paintings. So they're paintings done with wax. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right or not. But this is where he is buried. Right here. Right there, that's where he's buried. And then his wife is buried right over here. And it's by like an angel tree. And it says, I do not know what angels, I do know that angels are all around. She was born in 1905 and she died December 2nd, 2002. And people bring their angels here and they also hang them in the tree. But this is, and this is the church, like the little kind of church he built right there. And it's attached, it's really, really pretty. If you guys wanna see more video of that, go watch. Just look in the search bar for my Degrazia videos, because you'll see more of the videos kind of in detail. I went in detail on each one of those, so you can kind of see all of that. You can see the grounds here really pretty. You can tell they were like prepping. You can see that sun setting back there. I'm so happy I made it. Look at the little candles in the tree. And this is the entry right here. Everything is made by hand. Everything was things that he made. So when you come in here, it's so pretty. It's very beautiful. So we're inside the inside here. You'll be able to see some of his pictures. So right in here are some photographs of him. That's what he looked like right there. We'll walk around now and we'll look at some of his paintings. This is the entry in. We'll just walk back here. You can see this is a really beautiful piece right here. So these are paintings that he did with wax. So they're with wax. They're beautiful. I'll try to, so here we go. We'll have you guys like look at this and read this right here. So I'll read it out loud. It says, Degrazia's hot wax. Encaustic paintings from the 1950s. In the mid-1950s, Tucson artist Ted Degrazia, 1909 to 1982, explored the technique of encaustic painting. The obscure molten-colored beeswax medium held his interest for about 5 years as he created more than 30 signed and dated hot wax paintings between 1953 and 1957. 25 of those paintings remain in the Degrazia Foundation collection and are presented together here for the first time. In 1953, at least 17 of his first paintings were sequentially numbered, and they show rapidly evolving change in the artist's style. Degrazia's earliest encaustics were painted in the layered, expressionistic palette knife style of his early 1950s oil paintings, but in response to the medium, a flatter style with severe abstraction quickly evolved. So, we're gonna go ahead and look. Let's look at this piece right here. So you can see on this piece, the colors, just look at the layering and the beauty of that. What we'll do is I'll try to get a little bit more detail so you guys can see, so I'll flip the camera around. Have you ever listened to the that's like one of the favorites right there. But all of these have been like painted. It's very interesting. It really shows like the layering. And you can see all of his numbers, they're all numbered in the lower left side. So that one's called Girl with Flower Basket. This one's called The Christening. It's beautiful. Can you see the texture?
Never seen this is like his hat and his art supplies and this little tin, his boots. This is neat, they've done this room. Looks like he liked Roadrunners. Some of these are really, really cool. This was interesting too. I hadn't seen this wall before. This is really beautiful. All of the different pieces, but it's mediums and all of the different, like, look at the really delicate beading work on this one. It's just really, really pretty. In this room, though, there's a couple of my really favorite pieces. This one right here, I love. I think this is one of my favorite pieces right here. It's just beautiful. It's beautiful. No, I love this piece right here. You can see the energy and the swirling. This almost reminds me of like a surfer on a beautiful. These are just some really, really pretty pieces. I haven't seen a couple of those. I like her too. Some really.
So there you guys have it. Sorry, we're sitting out in the dark, but you can see the sunset behind me. Just want to thank you guys so much for watching this video and just supporting my work by liking and subscribing, and just, gosh, just put beautiful prayers out there for Degrazia tonight as he rests, and hopefully part of his spirit will feel and know all the different people that came to support him. You can just see it's just a beautiful, beautiful desert night. It's nice and cool. The temperature's probably in the 50s or the 60s. It's just been a great, fun night. So thank you, Degrazia. Thank you so much for your inspiration. I love you, and hope you guys enjoyed his work too. Talk to you soon. Bye. Ah!